the song was actually written by June Carter, his eventual wife's sister. And she actually created a demo, a physical product, of her singing that song, which she wrote herself, before Johnny Cash picked it up and made it famous. So it's, and I think it's correct. I think that's a true story. I think that was, he released that, his version of it, in 1963, I think. And this song I'm going to do is a little bit different. I got to adjust the rhythm a bit. One of the things I struggle with on stage is from song to song, adjusting the rhythm so all the songs don't sound like each other. So this isn't one of those examples. This is a song called Hushabye that was done in the late 50s, 1959 to be exact, by the Mystics. And I believe they were from somewhere around Connecticut, if I'm not mistaken. Save that for your girlfriends or boyfriends. Have a good night.
Jim Waugh, guys!
And songs make love to. All right.